second and double six. Pass. This could be a double touchdown. Pass. Listen to me. Trick play to open up the game. How about it? Aaron Green, touchdown, Frogs.
You called it, Tim. You knew exactly what was coming.
And it was a great job of Trevon stepping up, so he made sure it was a backwards pass.
Will be listen to starting wide receiver is Aaron Green. Boykin gives to Green, and he is bottled up. Shannon.
Wilson.
Boykin. Quicks. Boykin. Now they go empty here, and they swing it out to Green. And he picks up one good block and then hits the accelerator and cuts back for yet another one. Here's Green again. And a good slithery move. 7.7 per carry. Now on the pitch, that time wrapped up by Brown. This time he gives to Green. What a duck under move as Green gives again. And into the end zone again. A touchdown catch and now a 15-yard.
Slippery. One cut, Aaron Green, such a nice wide open to him, but he loses sight of the safety, which once again makes him pay.
A lateral, and that's a live ball, and it's into the hands of the Rebels.
We love the aggressiveness, right? You love the aggressiveness. You love the double pass on the second play of the game. We were just...
And he gives, and Green gets past the first, but cannot get past the option. By Trey, and now he gives, and now Green goes, and he weaves his way through the defensive back.
Well, the Nebraska transfer watched Amir Abdullah do some of this, and that's what he's looking like here in this first quarter. Just
TCU back on offense. Aaron Green with jump cut as he goes past the 50
ground
reverse. Listen B. Trevon Boykin and Aaron Green on second and five. Boykin steps up against the rush and then it first down run by Aaron Green. Aaron Green, as he is wrapped up, the best players in college football, leaves this game with a broken leg. That's a good effort.
Great play by Kamichi.
Speaking of top four as the New Year's Six continues. Green can't find much that time. That time, Green is... It's against number 9 Ole Miss. Yards rushing as well. Aaron Green adds to his total.
Like Ole Miss is here today.
Now look who's back for a moment as Boykin hands off to Green.
How much of a louder statement has this made?
Picked off. As Cinquez Golson spins free at the 25. Inside the 20.